the debate on climate change in this summit is a bit weak. So Solana recommended stronger measures against global warming because he is foreseeing or he fears major conflicts around the world, conflicts on water, conflicts on land, on food, on fisheries. And he asks to do more against these threats. And so this summit, I think, is again a little bit working like on business as usual. And rumors say that there are strong forces who are trying in the council to water down the climate package proposals of the European Commission.